If you get familiar with CMX, you can see that you can find a MAC address by clicking on one of the clients. In this case, we will click on a client, we will get the MAC address, and we will edit copy that MAC address. Then when we switch over to Postman, we're going to edit paste that MAC address. We can hit the send button. When we get the results back, we can go into the JSON data and find the XY coordinate for that location.